Introducing the nominees for the Table Tennis Star Point. Maharu Yoshimura and Koki Niwa versus Christian Carlsen and Matthias Carlsen at the Leap Year 2017 World Championships.
Ooh, it's coming down. Sky lob again. The Swedes have taken over the attack. The lobs have switched sides. No, Matthias Carlsen! Unbelievable points again. Wow, defense and offense. Look at this. Yoshimura running all over. Niwa saving the ball. Carlsen aggressive here, and as tall as Matthias Carlsen is, just wants to finish the points.
Ding Neng versus Zhu Yuling at the Leap Year 2017 World Championships.
Can a human being move shot after shot? What an impressive display of matrix-like reaction time once again. Zhu Yuling changing it up all over the table. Ding Ning right on top of it, redirecting with the backhands. Look at the focus, trying to find the middle. Zhu Yuling one more time, and the turnaround doesn't finish it. It's the next shot after sending it deep to the backhand that finally gets Zhu Yuling out of position.
Timo Boll versus Tomokazu Horimoto at the Seamaster 2017 ITTF World Tour Czech Open.
Incredible points! Unbelievable! Every shot in this rally you're watching, and it just gets better and better. Timo Boll with the most quality backhands we've seen, and the pressure comes back from Horimoto time and time again. The focus, this could go down in one of the all-time classics for Timo Boll. We see shots like this against Ma Long. Put it in the Timo Boll all-time greats right now. Forget the top 10. This is career highlights right here from Timo Boll, and he takes the game with it. What a way to finish the third game. Stick around, game four coming up right after this.
Liu Jia versus Li Jie at the Uncle Pop 2017 ITTF Women's World Cup, presented by Polar Naturals.
Circus now. This is unbelievable. I need an inhaler just watching this. I feel Liu Jia right now. Recovering that edge ball, returning two flat hits right into the body. And finally that last shot. Yes, you deserve that rest, Liu Jia. Wow, soft touch after all that work.
Paul Drinkel versus Yuya Oshima at the Seamaster 2017 ITTF World Tour Platinum Australian Open.
His chest after pounding the ball time and time again. Forehands all over the place, the backhand from off the table. He's got everything in this rally, and Oshima, it takes two to tango. My goodness, was this a dance? Look at these shots, and finally.
Vote now for your star point at ITTFStarAwards.com.